Dear Count Dracula, as my father's beast friend, I beseech you. I have discovered that I am the next heir in line to be the Vampire Queen. If my uncle finds out, he will use me to control all vampires to ensure our supremacy over other monsters. I do not want to be a puppet, but he is too strong.
I am too young and weak to stand up to him, so I must flee. Since the vampire's heart is the only way to find me, I must take it. I can only trust you, Count Dracula, to be its new guardian until another queen arises. Meet me in the Fog of Doom, where the globe meets the tower, and I will leave another note for you in the crown. Elizabeth.